signature, but I think we can, after we follow the protocol, we all could take a look at it and decipher it, and if not, there'll be an investigation. We may need handwriting samples from the students. Oh my gosh. All right.